Zvi Marom from BATM Advanced Communications is with me on the line this morning. Zvi, good morning.
Good morning to you too.
You've got your full year results out this morning, a turnaround year for you, you've described it as. First year-on-year increase in revenue for the networking and cyber division since 2011. Zvi, a big year for you here.
Yes, true. This year has been a year of turnaround, as you mentioned, and both divisions performed very well.
As far as biomedical, let's kick off there. Continuing to show good growth, increases in revenues here by around about 11%.
Yes, true. And the main thing is not only we have grown, but we have prepared the ground for 2018 in order to create a good momentum also in 2018.
Of course, you and I spoke at the time, but you purchased Zvi Laboratories, an important acquisition in the period for you, the largest private diagnostic laboratory in Israel, aren't they, for clinical tests?
Yes, it's a very well-known name in Israel, and we have done in the past few months that we have acquired them a major change. Now they focus only on molecular biology, what people used to call genetics laboratory, both for neonatal and pregnancy and cancer. And we simply eliminated all the serological tests. And we see very good growth, and we expect very good growth on 2018.
You also launched the world's first mobile agri-waste treatment solution last year, Zvi, didn't you? Just remind us about this.
Yes, the unit actually was finished in the end of December and was released in the beginning of this year. This is the first and the only unit that basically can handle epidemics in poultry, in bovine, and so on, so on, so on, and can do in a very innovative way in case of epidemics treatment without needing of incineration and so on, so on. And in times of no epidemics, it can make from poultry protein and fat that is being used to feed fish.
And so just to build on what you're saying there, you're in the process now of providing a second large installation at a bovine slaughterhouse, are you?
True. It will be finished in the next couple of months, and it's in a major provider, the biggest provider of food in Israel, which is owned by a major Chinese company. And I have to say that these systems attract enormous interest, and we have delegations from the world coming on a weekly basis to have a look on what we are doing.
As far as intellectual property is concerned, Zvi, 40 patents granted in the U.S. last year. That's significant for you?
Yes. One thing which the balance sheet does not show is the amount of intellectual property gained, which is the main result of the research, not just sales. And both on the networking division and on the biomed division, we have done enormous steps forward. As you mentioned, on the biomed, several patents that are crucial to new system that we are releasing in 2018. And on the networking side, we have released the only system that runs SDN and NFV, which is virtual networks on a processor, that has been endorsed by ARM and Intel as well. And I believe that people with sharp eyes and that are technologically astute will understand how important is both the patents that have been granted and the system that we've introduced.
Well, more on what you're saying there, your software-defined networking, network function virtualization strategy, you've had a lot of interest in that, have you?
Yes, absolutely. Just a couple of weeks ago, we finished a major exhibition, which we were the only one partnering with ARM on this exhibition. And I have to say that all the big boys have shown a major interest in what we are putting on the table. I believe that 2018 we will have much more to say about it.
And on the networking, you had a government defense department contract as well, which was expanded?
Yes, absolutely. The cyber, and we are running several proof of concept. I think people now understand better that cyber is not something for the crazy scientist with a propeller on the head, but something which is an essential for daily life. I think what we are seeing on social networks, on financial networks, we are seeing a lot of action on the cyber, and we have been there quite some time ago, and now we can provide and to put on the table in the level of a country or large corporates a system that monitors all the activity, and it gains traction, absolutely.
As far as the mix of revenues here for 2017, biomedical slightly more than networking and cyber. Do you reckon that mix is going to be somewhat similar in 2018, or can you see networking and cyber overtaking somewhat?
Well, it depends. It depends. Biomed has attraction because people are getting older, people understand better to treat cancer, etc., etc. So it has a natural, I would call, backwind. On the other end, the cyber and networking is a pretty big governmental contract. So, you know, with the numbers that we are seeing, it might be that either it will stay the same or one of the vision will go ahead a little bit, but then a year later it might be the other way around.
So looking back on 2017 for a moment, Zvi, some of the goals you set yourself, new customers, getting into new territories, you feel like you've achieved those?
Yes, absolutely. I think that all the targets that we have put to ourselves in the strategic plan for 2017 has been achieved in full. And also, we got a lot of confidence that the targets for 2018 will be achieved as well.
And so far, 2018, it started well. You're busy?
Absolutely, absolutely. As we mentioned just in the beginning of the year, we got another cyber contract. We are gaining momentum with all the customers. We have healthy backlog. So we look with pretty good confidence for the year.
Always good to speak to you, Zvi. Thanks very much.
Thank you, Andrew.